inside the now sold out Istora Senayan in Jakarta, Indonesia. They pound out of their corner. And the pretty boy, 1-1-0. That's a little kick from England. And again from England. But quite into it, 1-1-0 lands the straight right hand to use his hands, which is very interesting. I haven't heard that before. Using Taekwondo footwork, which is usually reserved for kicking in Taekwondo, being a kicking martial art. But he uses it to slap his hands, and so far, he has knocked out a lot of it.
Nice takedown defense from Kwon Won Il. I was questioning his takedown defense.
Ready, go!
Let's see what the pretty boy, 1-1-0 from Korea, brings to Manila tonight.
He's got to slow down the movement of Kwon Won Il. Kwon Won Il is coming off a nasty heel hook submission.
Oh, he got it! Oh, big kibosh! Kwon Won Il, the heavy fist truck, it's good! No, Irene! That was
awesome.
Ah! Just word. Like that, Kwon Won Il can end your night. The movement wasn't a problem. Caught Kelly with that big right hand.
And Kwon is going to try to land that sharp right hand of his.
Jets tie. Ready?
The 34-year-old from Indonesia has been a fixture at ONE Championship pretty much since the outlet. He's had the second most wins in the bantamweight division, only Bibiana Fernandez. And think about how he's going to tackle Sonoto, having just got to grips with him early on. A little right hand from Sonoto. Got caught.
Right hand goes through for it.
Yeah, Kwon's on the ground and pound now. Sonoto's head on the canvas, and this is not going to last any much longer. The referee steps in. And it's a victory for Kwon Won Il inside the first round. It was a truncated first round. We had that delay, but he kept his focus, kept his concentration, and the pretty boy looks to camera, shows us his pretty face and his delight. We are underway here at ONE Century.